climbed up to the road. Birdie the bus was just passing by. Birdie beeped his horn merrily. A bus is as good as a train, he said. I can take you where you want to go. All the people climbed on board Birdie. Birdie scooted down the road. A bus is as good as a train, the people said. Suddenly, Birdie's driver saw trouble ahead. Slow down, the driver said. There in the road was a bright green
toad.
That's right. Birdie came to a stop. His driver called out, "There's a toad in the road. We will have to unload." Everyone off, said Birdie's driver.
Rumbled.
That toad in the road caused a
bus on a bus.
That's right. What will happen to us, the people said. Then they walked down the road to another train station. But the trains were not running. Why not? Asked the people. They soon found out.
Free?
Thomas was still stuck at that
Crocky
Mr. Percy was stuck there at Thomas's back. Gordon was stuck behind Thomas and Percy. James, with two freight cars, was in quite a hurry. The freight cars were needed in the yard, but James could not get past Gordon and Percy and Thomas. And the foolish freight cars refused to back up. No, 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 they said. We will not go, they said. So no trains could move up, and no trains could move back. They were stuck where they were. At that, I guess there are some things a train cannot do, said Thomas. We need help, and I know just who to call. Thomas's driver called Sir Topham Hatt and told him Thomas's plan. An excellent plan, Sir Topham Hatt said. Please, thank Thomas, he added. In no time at all, Harold the helicopter zoomed across the sky. He landed near the people. They all climbed aboard. The helicopter is as good as a train, said Harold. I can take you where you want to go.
Did he say?
The breakdown crew came to replace the broken track. By the time they arrived, the crane was falling hard. The crew came with cranes. They sang while they worked. A crane is as good as a bus or a train. We'll fix up your track. We don't mind the
rain.
That's right. Finally, Thomas could move. So could Percy and Gordon. James, with his freight cars, was close behind. They turned on the turntable and went back to work. The people saw Thomas waiting to take them home. Are you sure you can take us where we want to go? They asked. I thought there was nothing a train could not do, said Thomas. But now I know that that just isn't true. I learned a big lesson from one little crack. A train is only as good as its track.
You said it already.
And good job, guys.
More story, please.